whenever we hear someone say, "I can't," we then go into a room, lock ourselves in, and say, "They said they can't. How would we do it? Let's make the data center disappear. Why do we need all this? How do we actually simplify the data center?"
If we're entering into a new industrial revolution, the data center is basically the factory. And it's extremely important for us to take lessons learned from previous industrial revolutions and think about how we can do things smart now.
What we're trying to do with Stark is really take new technology and start to really work backwards towards, if these new technologies are going to come about, would we rethink the way a data center is designed? Would we think about possibly moving the power generation and the consumption of power much closer together? We chose fuel cells for Project Stark because they have some unique characteristics that fit really well with the way that we consume power.
We had to build this lab because we needed to test this technology in the most realistic environment that we could put together.
We wanted it to look as much like a real data center and be constructed internally as much as a real data center as we possibly could. So all of the design facilities, personnel was right there. It's on the other side of the wall. Their fabrication shops were right across the street, so everything was local. It made it very simple.
Most of the stuff I look at, it only has marginal improvements. You know, we get really excited when we see 1 or 2% improvement in efficiency and things of that nature. This almost doubles the efficiency.
When I look at the Stark Fuel Cell Project, it's an attempt to develop a vision on how things can actually be better, how we can simplify the carbon footprint. Sustainability is about being around for the long term, and deservedly so.